Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Diablo 3. We're going to be jumping right back in here, and this is probably going to be a slightly shorter episode due to time constraints, and I'm going to want to make sure we're on the proper quest here, and we are. I fear that it says Nightmare difficulty up there. There we go. And, yeah, short episode. Mostly due to time constraints. So if I recall correctly, let's see, we were to collect these orbs out here, and I'm going to finally get to use this. Oh, and I have a cat rubbing up against my foot, which means it's going to be whining at me in a few moments. Meowth, get out of here.
I don't care for these woods. Must we slog through them?
Yes. Alright. Die!
Are these Alaric's people?
No, these are
some frame rate issues, which people were bitching about in general chat before I started recording. This is the first I've played since I last recorded, so I know they've pushed a new patch, which...
Ghouls are stronger than most risen dead, but they gain their fortitude through horrific means, feasting upon human corpses. These creatures are least dangerous while eating.
Repel them, my brothers!
But anyways, as I was saying, people are complaining, and I haven't played since last time, so they released a patch apparently that reduced some effectiveness of some skills and whatnot.
Defed called these flying creatures death with wings.
Death with wings. Uncle Deckard was a clever man. But anyways, that looks interesting. There's a thing back here, a memorial stone. This has been here on every run-through I have ever done in this game. Okay, I got some bones. Look at the bones!
I think we'll find out soon enough.
Oh, I'm sorry, Kale, I don't think it's a sun well.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I've got spectral swords that seem to do pretty well, actually. And they are, by all appearances, an area of an effect, which just makes them all the more awesome.
Help me!
Yeah, I'm fine.
Take the hill, brothers! Don't let these dogs have it!
Chill out! Oh god, nightmarish. That's beautiful.
Still waiting.
Need more options. Screw you and your cheesy obnoxious prefixes. There. Get out of here.
The last skeleton must have been one of Alaric's people. But it didn't stop.
Our enemies are legion. They will not take us without a fight. We must hold them here while the keys to the holy temple are hidden away from their leader, the fiend Nereza. Resolve must not falter, though we would surely die to the last man.
Ooh. And yes, that was me letting my cat out while he was talking. It was an opportunity, so I used it. Oh, no you don't. I'm gonna send little solar systems at you. And yeah, fear me. The warriors rest. Dead plunderer. An ancient skeleton.
Alaric says that our people can survive the coming battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the beacon of honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering our people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop.
Need more time.
Need more time! Yes. That. Okay, so the spectral blade's actually proving fairly effective.
It's dangerous. You remove that artifact, then come to me for safekeeping.
Yeah, I'm not giving you the artifact, Linden.
I saw that thief. Give it back to her.
What
are you talking about?
Give it back.
Fine. Here, Leah. Your ring.
How did you...
Linden is very good with his fingers. That's why the ladies love him so much. And there's something I'm going to be getting on about later in regards to Leah and loving. Oh yes. I mentioned it to the Nighthammer, he got a kick out of it, so I'm sure you guys will. We'll get a kick out of it as well. But that's probably not going to be for a while. I don't think that'll be until... late in the game. Like somewhere in Act 2, Act 3 maybe? Actually, I'll probably mention it to you in Act 2 because I'll be taking the Scoundrel out of the party, and it's something you won't notice unless the Scoundrel's in the party. So, yeah. There will be a cutscene, and after the cutscene, everybody dies! Got a creepy little.
I don't have enough offing power.
And now it's dead. Okay. We're sitting plenty okay on money. My, as per typically, completely broke self. 15,000 gold's not a small amount of money in regards to normal difficulty. Not so great in Nightmare. Generic undead boys! Jeez, guys. Should just cool off a little bit. Oh, and it looks like we have our next, thingamajig over here. Thingamajig, that's a technical term, by the way. Deal with this.
Need more arcane power.
And a little lag. Not enough to screw me up too bad. What treasure did they have? Just some coins, Lyndon. Just some coins.
This is amazing.
As I fight with my chair in the background. This place can be bad. The first time I came in here on my Demon Hunter, I almost died. But I think it was because I actually had like a rare spawn and a unique in here. Oh, look at that. Get out of here. Leave me alone. Okay, no. You need to die. Oh, come on. Alright. This shouldn't be too bad. Nizoon. I recognize that name from somewhere. No matter. So wait, does... Oh! We shall stack the bodies into a nice convenient pile. I remember that. Good to know I can take them out in one hit, ideally. Robber. Tomb Robber's journal.
We were so sure we could beat whatever traps the ancients had laid for Tomb Robbers, but the dead bodies of my friends testify to the folly of our arrogance. I will be dead soon as well. Our greed was our downfall.
Scenery?
Yeah, greed does tend to be people's downfalls in games like this. Okay, what do we got here? Oh my god!
I could have that when you're done with it. Right.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, no. We're gonna hit town, actually. The reason being, I want to sell off some stuff. And, because we can conveniently portal right back here. But no, it'll actually be quicker to hit the waypoint to get out. But I do want to salvage. For some reason, I'm holding onto some hide breeches and a belt. And I'm actually gonna have him probably hold on to his own things here. But I'm actually going to pause the recording here. I have to take care of something real quick. Back in a second, folks. Okay, folks, and we are back. I apologize for that. Okay, now, I actually want to see... I wish we could kind of sort gear by level. It would make it a bit easier. We're gonna make a belt. That's better, I suppose. And this, we're just gonna mill down Yes. And into the stash it goes. Hey. Getting close. I'm gonna just sell those. I'd sell them, but their auction house in regards to selling stuff that stacks has been down for like the last forever, so you can't. Gotta love that online-only aspect of it. Not like it's a huge fucking pain in the ass to everybody or anything. Ugh. Suffice to say, yes, I'm looking forward to being done with this LP.
Temple is open.
I know.
Enter and defeat the guardians within. Although they are my dogs, they will seek your death when you enter.
Let them come. Put them down.
Look at this architecture. This predates the Sim War.
I can teach you more about
it.
We advance wherever we wish. See? Not really doing much to stop us.
None may enter the inner sanctum.
None may pass.
Rise, my brothers.
In other words, I just spanked your ass and you wish you were a little bit hardcore. A little bit more hardcore. Oh yes.
Why do they still
fight?
They're living in the past, man. Okay, knock me away. It just makes me use my range stuff.
Your strength rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are?
And apparently now we're Nephilim. From now on, like everyone will refer to us as Nephilim. It makes no sense.
The noble human fought his way here just to die.
Magda.
And who is this?
I'm gonna kill you in Act 2.
Adria's daughter? She has power. No matter, your mother will
soon. Well, more astute among you will have heard her say, Adria's daughter? Does that mean Adria's still alive? Why, yes, it does.
Did she mean my mother will share my fate?
And there will be bitching about that later in, believe me.
She wants to torment you. Don't listen to her.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back
to the world
has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
So wait, you trusted a demon to help you. Are you stupid or what? Yeah. Hey. Hey, stranger, bro.
We were only a step ahead of Magda, but now we have the second sword piece.
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be worth them.
Oh, brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
Yes. Oh, Kane. You are this series' one, well, this game's one high point.
I was thinking.
Shouldn't do that. Ah! I like this Joshua fellow. Okay.
I need to take the ferry to Wortham.
Yeah.
I will take you.
Yeah.
Where smoke rises from the village.
Ah, it's probably just their monthly communal bonfire. Oh.
Destroying the town. Get out while you can.
So he just ran over here and faded away into nothingness. Truly, this is some mighty curse that has been placed upon this fishing village.
One of the men retrieved a strange artifact in his nets. It looked like a hilt of an ancient blade, but I know it must be more. The fisherman argued with me, but I convinced him to leave it in the safety of the chapel, a holy place. Or a holy relic.
Well, at least they're on the right side about that. And if you haven't figured out who the stranger is by now, You're kind of dumb. Yep. That or you have absolutely no idea how foreshadowing works. Which that could be. So maybe you're not dumb, you're just a little slow. Oh, you were lucky I stopped right at I almost turned you into...
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
He's made his choice.
I like you, scoundrel, so much. You are the only other character that saved this game.
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
Oh no, she's going to summon more of the same minions we've been hewing through effortlessly for the last 5 minutes. Whatever will we do? Oh no, they're so dangerous. I don't know how I'll ever stand against the hordes of evil and danger and oh god. Oh, and look, they've got a boss with them. He's so much tougher than they are. Oh god, whatever will we do? Yeah. Although, that was a view of the, I think, molten, critter prefix, suffix, which is actually one of the cooler ones. It's one that I actually found.
You think I could get any better?
But I'm Kael'thas. Oh, Frost Nova Rune Shatter. We'll have to see what that does. And something for Arcane Torrent.
We owe you our life.
Okay. Frost Nova Shatter. Frozen enemy that's killed has a chance of releasing more Frost Nova. I like that. Now, what is this Arcane Torrent? Okay, it's a barrage. Let's see what that looks like. Is this like just another ray of doom? I'm gonna assume it is. Oh my god. I now have pocket rockets. Oh, this is my new toy.
I seek a sword hilt that fell from the sky. It glows with a powerful magic. Do you know of it?
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here.
But it's a relic.
I left Virgil to guard it.
Did you leave it with top men?
Rid of it.
Top men?
Going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Decker.
Something isn't right here.
What a surprise. Hey, Virgil. Your bardish didn't save you.
Damn, it's not here.
There's a track!
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
Magda, you wench! Yes, let's go to Kane's house. Let's go see Kane.
It's your choice, Kane. Either use your Herodric arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
Oh, this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything. Your rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine.
Uncle, you can't die.
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole. Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth lies within.
Uncle Deckard!
That is one scene that I regret having played through the game beforehand, because if I had Watch that while I was LPing. You guys would have heard the most epic bitch fit I have ever gone on. There was much, much rage. Also, the stranger is Tyrael, if you haven't put that together now, come on. And I wonder who Leah is. Oh no! But one cool thing, at least I thought it was kind of clever, one of the few clever things Blizzard has done with the plot of this game, was that the intro movie, it starts off with Kane saying that something akin to, like, justice falls to the earth, and those of you that have, the few of you that know the angels in Diablo lore, Tyrael was the angel of justice, so when they say justice falls to earth, they meant it literally in that the angel of justice has fallen to earth, and that is how this came to be. A little bit of interestingness there, I thought, but that's about it.
If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
Do not blame yourself. Magda is the one who must pay for Cain's death.
Oh yes.
Magda and her master Belial.
The one good boss fight in the game.
Speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
Duh.
I don't know if he's an angel or a man, but the sword will restore his memory.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the Highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know. She'll be waiting for you.
She can set all the traps she wants. It won't save her from me.
See, you see that? It won't save her from me. Kind of like what Diablo 2, what Diablo said, Diablo 2. And even death will save you from me. Ah! Additional playthroughs of this game just pissed me off more. And yeah, there's more bitchin'. I suppose I should throw, like, the usual warning in, huh? If you're a fanboy, don't be a troll in the comments or I'll ban you. There you go.
The caves must be up here somewhere.
But yeah, suffice to say, I don't know what it is about this game, but yeah, not a fan. This is like my new Doom 3. What is it with games with threes in their title? Maybe I should avoid Might and Magic 3. I'd probably hate it too. Although I know I wouldn't because I've played it. Actually, have I played it? I don't know. I own it, but I don't know if I played it. Oh, I think I've played it. Yeah, I've played the beginning at least. That's the one with the druids, yeah.
At a fair price. Have a look if you like. Owen, would you do me a favor? There's a lunatic down by the caves who wants a potion to make his blood sweet, if you can believe it. Would you mind bringing it down to him?
Fair price indeed.
You're getting swindled.
I love Linden so much. Fair price indeed. You're getting swindled. That is why he... Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing? Fucking shitty item randomization. Ugh. Yes, Linden is probably my favorite of the companions, just because he is a sarcastic bastard.
Why did you leave Kingsport?
I wanted to see the world before I died.
You got caught stealing from someone important, didn't you?
It was such a tempting prize.
That is probably my favorite of his random banters.
The alchemist said you were waiting for this potion.
This is perfect. My mistress will now accept me. Her blood and mine will soon sing as one.
Yeah, that's a little random quest that I've actually never seen before, so that's kind of nifty, I guess.
Are we certain we want to go through these caves? Something is not right here.
Yes, the giant nest things with spiders coming out of them. Gotta love that.
Spiderlings alone may seem unthreatening, but their presence should be a warning for travelers. For wherever there are spiderlings,
I don't have
there
enough
will be matriarchs. And the fully grown arachnids are extremely protective of their young. The spiderlings themselves possess strong appetites, allowing them to do considerable harm to a cornered adventurer.
Yeah, that's one thing that I don't like about this game is, like, the damage that enemies do is just, like, ridiculously all over the place. Like, I love these little things and they'll do more damage than big things. It just, like, it bugs the hell out of me. So much about this game bugs the hell out of me. So much. Hey guys!
I need arcane power.
Me and yet here I am, playing it. Why? And yeah, those of you that have seen some of my other LPs probably know that I don't like spiders. This game likes spiders. They skeeve me out. Something fierce. Excuse me. Shouldn't drink soda while I'm LPing. It makes me burp. But it's that or tea. And you guys don't want me drinking tea because I'd end up refilling my glass like every 5 minutes. Because when I start drinking tea, I don't stop. Might as well just hook it up to my stomach and start pumping it. Oh, we got more spiders. Arachnid horrors. Okay. Ooh, that's a big one. Oh, that's right, I've got my pocket rockets. Yeah! Go pocket! Holy crap, those things actually do some pretty good damage there. I don't like that they, like, kind of just go at wherever your house is, though. That's gonna get me in trouble. Because I like kind of running, gunning, I guess. Oh, those things are actually... those are kind of nifty. We'll see how well they service. Who's out there? Die! Have pocket rocket. Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Okay. Pocket rockets go! Things is mean! And I think it's 13th level I get another slot? Or is it? Ah, 14. 14 and 19. I think by the time we'll have all four of these, we'll be about done with, I think, Act 2.
Someone help me!
Nah. No loot? Boo. Oh, we've got some coming in behind us. Yeah, they can follow if they want. I got over there. Fortune Shrine. Don't particularly care about it. If it were like a Frenzy Shrine or something, I would, though. What do we have up here? A bag.
I used to be one of the ordinary, untouched, until her voice came to me. Then I knew how I must serve. I must kill the one who threatens my mistress and the dark power that created her. I have been chosen.
Okay. Crazy hermit. You so crazy! Petrified trunk. Get in here, what was it? Look in the tunk? I think it means trunk. Old Simpsons reference. Night Hammer gets it. Okay. See my pocket rockets, bam!
I've been healed.
Praise the Lord, I've been healed. I do kind of like this spectral blade, it's kind of nifty looking. And that it's an area of effect kind of makes it more useful than I thought it would be. Oh, we're not. It's normal difficulty.
I'm injured.
No. Oh, a jailer. One of the most annoying boss types because they take away player control. Bad game dev, bad. Okay. What do we got here? Cudgel leech crap. Crap. Superior, but lose the shield. I wouldn't mind seeing some decent shields dropping. I could use one. I would rather not have to resort to the auction house for gear game. Come on now. I know I'm probably going against your rigidly defined class structure.
That
Templar said he was afraid of spiders. Don't tell him that I told you.
I love this guy. Linden is easily my favorite of all the companions. He's actually probably one of my favorite characters in the whole game. Oh god.